on the 110th anniversary of the opening of the first English railway, when George Stephenson's locomotive number 1 covered 26 miles at an average speed of 8 miles an hour, the Silver Jubilee, drawn by the Streamline Silver Link, left King's Cross. She is to run regularly between London and Newcastle, and on her trial trip, she attained a record speed of 112 miles an hour. Speed, comfort, and a wild modern beauty.